ਹੈਲੋ ਬੱਚਿਓ, ਇਸ ਐਪੀਸੋਡ ਵਿੱਚ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਫੰਡਾਮੈਂਟਲ ਆਇਡੈਂਟੀਟੀਜ਼, ਸਾਈਨ ਆਫ ਟ੍ਰਿਗਨੋਮੈਟ੍ਰਿਕ ਰੇਸ਼ੋਜ਼, ਲਿਮਿਟਿੰਗ ਵੈਲਿਊਜ਼ ਆਫ ਟ੍ਰਿਗਨੋਮੈਟ੍ਰਿਕ ਫੰਕਸ਼ਨਸ ਅਤੇ ਵੈਰੀਏਸ਼ਨ ਇਨ ਵੈਲਿਊਜ਼ ਆਫ ਟ੍ਰਿਗਨੋਮੈਟ੍ਰਿਕ ਫੰਕਸ਼ਨਸ ਇਨ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਕੁਆਡਰੈਂਟ ਬਾਰੇ ਸਿੱਖੋਗੇ। ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਹੀ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਬਾਰੇ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਜਾਣਦੇ ਹੋਵੋਗੇ, ਐਂਗਲਸ, ਕੁਆਡਰੈਂਟਸ, ਰੇਡੀਅਨ ਐਜ਼ ਏ ਕੋਂਸਟੈਂਟ ਐਂਗਲ, ਰਿਲੇਸ਼ਨ ਬਿਟਵੀਨ ਲੈਂਥ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਆਰਕ ਐਂਡ ਦਾ ਐਂਗਲ ਸਬਸਟੈਂਡਿਡ ਅਤੇ ਟ੍ਰਿਗਨੋਮੈਟ੍ਰਿਕ ਫੰਕਸ਼ਨਸ। ਆਓ ਹੁਣ ਫੰਡਾਮੈਂਟਲ ਟ੍ਰਿਗਨੋਮੈਟ੍ਰਿਕ ਆਇਡੈਂਟੀਟੀਜ਼ ਬਾਰੇ ਡਿਸਕਸ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ। An equation involving trigonometric functions which is true for all those angles for which the functions are defined is called a trigonometric identity. Aao hun fundamental identities dekhte hain.
Here are some fundamental identities. Sin theta is equal to 1 by cosecant theta or cosecant theta is equal to 1 by sin theta. Second, cos theta is equal to 1 by secant theta or secant theta is equal to 1 by cos theta. Third, cot theta is equal to 1 by tan theta or tan theta is equal to 1 by cot theta. Fourth, tan theta is equal to sin theta whole upon cos theta. Fifth, cot theta is equal to cos theta whole upon sin theta. Sixth, sin squared theta plus cos squared theta is equal to 1. Seventh, 1 plus tan squared theta is equal to secant squared theta. Eighth, 1 plus cot squared theta is equal to cosecant squared theta.
Aao hun ina fundamental identities nu prove kariye.
Let a revolving ray start from OX and revolve into the position OP to trace out any angle theta in any of the four quadrants. From P, draw PM perpendicular to X-axis. In the right angle triangle OMP, OP square is equal to OM square plus PM square. By using Pythagoras theorem, now sin theta is equal to PM upon OP, cos theta is equal to OM upon PM, and tan theta is equal to PM upon OM. By using trigonometric ratios, to prove sixth identity, that is sin squared theta plus cos squared theta is equal to 1. So first of all, we will take left hand side, that is sin squared theta plus cos squared theta. Now placing the values of sin theta and cos theta, it is equal to PM upon OP whole square plus OM upon OP whole square is equal to PM square plus OM square whole upon OP square. Now that is further equal to OP square upon OP square because OP square is equal to OM square plus PM square. By using Pythagoras theorem, so now it is further equal to 1. Hence we can say that sin squared theta plus cos squared theta is equal to 1. To prove seventh identity, we have 1 plus tan squared theta is equal to secant squared theta. So first of all, we will take left hand side, that is 1 plus tan squared theta. Now placing the value of tan theta, that is equal to PM upon OM, we get it is equal to 1 plus PM upon OM whole square is equal to 1 plus PM square upon OM square. Now taking LCM, we get 1 plus tan square theta is equal to OM square plus PM square whole upon OM square. That is equal to OP square upon OM square because we know that OP square is equal to OM square plus PM square. Now it is equal to OP upon OM whole square, which is further equal to secant square theta. Hence, we can say that 1 plus tan square theta is equal to secant square theta. To prove 8th identity, that is 1 plus cot square theta is equal to cosecant square theta, first of all, we will take left hand side, that is equal to 1 plus cot square theta. Now placing the value of cot theta, it is equal to 1 plus om upon pm whole square, that is equal to 1 plus om square upon pm square. Now on taking LCM, it is equal to pm square plus om square whole upon pm square, that is equal to op square upon pm square, because we know that op square is equal to pm square plus om square by using Pythagoras theorem. So it is equal to op upon pm whole square, and that is further equal to cosecant square theta. Hence we can say that 1 plus cot square theta is equal to cosecant square theta.
आउन साइन ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोज बारे डिस्कस कर दे हाँ। द साइन ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोज डिपेंड ऑन द क्वाड्रेंट इन विच द टर्मिनल साइड ऑफ द एंगल लाइज।
इन फर्स्ट क्वाड्रेंट एक्स इज ग्रेटर देन जीरो, वाई इज ग्रेटर देन जीरो, दिस इंप्लाइज साइन थीटा विच इज वाई अपॉन आर इज ग्रेटर देन जीरो, cos theta which is x upon r is greater than 0, tan theta which is y upon x is greater than 0, cosecant theta which is r upon y is greater than 0, secant theta which is r upon x is greater than 0, and cot theta which is x upon y is greater than 0. Thus in the first quadrant, all trigonometric functions are positive. In second quadrant, x is less than 0, y is greater than 0. This implies sin theta which is y upon r is greater than 0, cos theta which is x upon r is less than 0, tan theta which is y upon x is less than 0, cosecant theta which is r upon y is greater than 0, secant theta which is r upon x is less than 0, and cot theta which is x upon y is less than 0. Thus, in the second quadrant, sine and cosecant functions are positive and all other functions are negative. In third quadrant, x is less than 0, y is less than 0, this implies sin theta which is y upon r is less than 0, cos theta which is x upon r is less than 0, tan theta which is y upon x is greater than 0, cosecant theta which is r upon y is less than 0, secant theta which is r upon x is less than 0, and cot theta which is x upon y is greater than 0. Thus, in the third quadrant, tangent and cotangent functions are positive and all other functions are negative. In fourth quadrant, x is greater than 0, y is less than 0. This implies sin theta which is y upon r is less than 0, cos theta which is x upon r is greater than 0, tan theta which is y upon x is less than 0, cosecant theta which is r upon y is less than 0, secant theta which is r upon x is greater than 0, and cot theta which is x upon y is less than 0. Thus, in the fourth quadrant, cosine and secant functions are positive and all other functions are negative.
ਆ ਹੁਣ ਸਾਈਨਸ ਆਫ ਟ੍ਰਿਗਨੋਮੈਟ੍ਰਿਕ ਰੇਸ਼ੀਓਜ਼ ਨੂੰ ਯਾਦ ਰੱਖਣ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਇੱਕ ਸਿੰਪਲ ਰੂਲ ਵੇਖਦੇ ਹਾਂ।
ਅਕਲੂਡ 8 ਟੂ ਮੈਮੋਰਾਈਜ਼ ਦੀ ਸਾਈਨਸ ਆਫ trigonometrical ratios in different quadrants is the fourth word phrase all school to college. The first letter of the first word in this phrase is A. This may be taken to indicate that all trigonometric ratios are positive in the first quadrant. The first letter of the second word is S. This indicates that sine and its reciprocal are positive in the second quadrant. The first letter of the third word is T. This may be taken as to indicate that tangent and its reciprocal are positive in the third quadrant. The first letter of the fourth word is C, which may be taken as to indicate that only cosine and its reciprocal are positive in the fourth quadrant.
आओ हुन वेरिएशन इन वैल्यूज ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शंस इन डिफरेंट क्वाड्रेंट्स बारे डिस्कस करते हैं।
नेक्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस द वेरिएशन इन वैल्यूज ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शंस इन डिफरेंट क्वाड्रेंट्स। लेट एक्स डैश ओ एक्स एंड वाई ओ वाई डैश बी द कोऑर्डिनेट एक्सिस। ड्रॉ अ सर्कल विद सेंटर एट ओरिजिन एंड रेडियस यूनिटी। सपोज the circle cuts the coordinate axis at points P, Q, P dash, Q dash as shown in the figure. Let P be a point on the circle with coordinates x, y. Then x is equal to cos theta and y is equal to sin theta. It is evident from the figure that x is greater than or equal to minus 1. And less than or equal to 1, and y is greater than or equal to minus 1, and less than or equal to 1, which implies cos theta is greater than or equal to minus 1, and less than or equal to 1, and sin theta is greater than or equal to minus 1, and less than or equal to 1, for all values of theta. In the first quadrant, as the angle theta increases from 0 degrees to 90 degrees, we observe that the values of y increases from 0 to 1. Consequently, sine theta increases from 0 to 1. In the second quadrant, as theta increases from 90 degrees to 180 degrees, y increases from 1 to 0. Consequently, sine theta decreases from 1 to 0. In the third quadrant, as theta increases from 180 degrees to 270 degrees, sine theta decreases from 0 to minus 1. And finally, in the fourth quadrant, sine theta increases from minus 1 to 0 as theta increases from 270 degrees to 360 degrees. Similarly, we can observe the variations in the values of other trigonometric functions. The table exhibits the variation in the values of all trigonometric ratios.
ਹੁਣ ਤੱਕ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਫੰਡਾਮੈਂਟਲ ਟ੍ਰਿਗਨੋਮੈਟ੍ਰਿਕ ਆਇਡੈਂਟੀਟੀਜ਼, ਸਾਈਨ ਆਫ ਟ੍ਰਿਗਨੋਮੈਟ੍ਰਿਕ ਰੇਸ਼ੀਓਜ਼, ਲਿਮਿਟਿੰਗ ਵੈਲਿਊਜ਼ ਆਫ ਟ੍ਰਿਗਨੋਮੈਟ੍ਰਿਕ ਫੰਕਸ਼ਨਸ ਅਤੇ वेरिएशन इन वैल्यूज ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शंस इन डिफरेंट क्वाड्रेंट्स बारे सीखा है। आओ हुन इस ते आधारित कुछ उदाहरणों नु हल करिए।
नाउ लेट्स सी एन एग्जांपल। प्रूव द आइडेंटिटी साइन थीटा प्लस कोसिकेन थीटा होल स्क्वायर प्लस कॉस थीटा प्लस सिकेन थीटा होल स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू टेन स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस cot square theta plus 7. पाप इस identity नो prove करो, तेती identity है, sin theta जमा cosecant theta सारे दा square, जमा cos theta जमा secant theta सारे दा square, बराबर है, 10 square theta जमा cot square theta जमा 7 दे. Now its solution, to prove the given identity, first of all we will take its left hand side, that is sin theta
plus cosecant theta whole square plus cos theta plus secant theta whole square. Now, on expanding the whole square, we get it is equal to sin square theta plus cosecant square theta plus 2 into sin theta into cosecant theta. Plus cos square theta plus secant square theta plus 2 into cos theta into secant theta, because we know that a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2 into a into b. Now, as we know that sin theta is reciprocal of cosecant theta, so we can write it as sin theta is equal to 1 upon cosecant theta, or cosecant theta is equal to 1 upon sin theta. Similarly, cos theta is reciprocal of secant theta, that is, cos theta is equal to 1 upon secant theta, or secant theta is equal to 1 upon cos theta. Therefore, the left hand side becomes equal to sin squared theta plus cosecant squared theta plus 2 into sin theta into 1 upon sin theta plus cos squared theta plus secant squared theta plus 2 into cos theta into 1 upon cos theta. Now on cancellation, it is equal to sin squared theta plus cosecant squared theta plus 2 plus cos squared theta plus secant squared theta plus 2. Now it can be written as sin squared theta plus cos squared theta plus cosecant square theta plus secant square theta plus 2 plus 2, that is equal to 1 plus cosecant square theta plus secant square theta plus 4 is equal to 5 plus 1 plus cot square theta plus 1 plus tan square theta. Because we know that cosecant square theta is equal to 1 plus cot square theta, and secant square theta is equal to 1 plus tan square theta. So it is equal to 7 plus cot square theta plus tan square theta. We can write it as it is equal to tan square theta plus cot square theta plus 7. That is equal to right hand side. Now as left hand side is equal to right hand side, therefore we can say that sine theta plus cosecant theta whole square plus cos theta plus secant theta whole square is equal to tan square theta plus cot square theta plus 7. अब इस तरह से कह सकते हैं कि sin theta जमा cosecant theta सारे दा square जमा cos theta जमा secant theta सारे दा square बराबर है tan square theta जमा cot square theta जमा 7। जो कि असी प्रूव करना सी। हुन तक तुसी फंडामेंटल आइडेंटिटीज, साइन ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोज, लिमिटिंग वैल्यूज ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शंस अते वेरिएशन इन वैल्यूज ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शंस इन डिफरेंट क्वाड्रेंट ते आधारित कुछ उदाहरणों नू हल किया है। आओ हुन इस ते आधारित कुछ होर उदाहरणों नू हल करिए।
Now let's see another example. If a into cos cube theta plus 3a into cos theta into sin square theta is equal to m, and a into sin cube theta plus 3a into cos square theta into sin theta is equal to n, then prove that m plus n whole to the power 2 by 3 plus m minus n whole to the power 2 by 3 is equal to 2 into a to the power 2 by 3. पाव जेकर a into cos cube theta जमा 3a into cos theta into sin square theta बराबर होवे m दे अते a into sin cube theta जमा 3a into cos square theta into sin theta बराबर होवे n दे तब प्रूव करो m जमा n सारे दी पावर 2 बटा 3 जमा m minus n सारे दी पावर 2 बटा 3 बराबर है 2 गुना a दी पावर 2 बटा 3 दे। Now its solution, we have a into cos cube theta plus 3a into cos theta into sin square theta is equal to m, and a into sin cube theta plus 3a into cos square theta into sin theta is equal to n, this implies a into cos cube theta plus 3a into cos theta into sin square theta plus a into sin cube theta plus 3a into cos square theta into sin theta is equal to m plus n, and a cos cube theta plus 3a cos theta into sin square theta minus a sin cube theta minus 3a into cos square theta into sin theta is equal to m minus n,
This implies A into cos cube theta plus 3 into cos theta into sin square theta plus sin cube theta plus 3 into cos square theta into sin theta is equal to m plus n. This further implies A into cos cube theta plus sin cube theta plus 3 sin theta into cos theta multiplied by cos theta plus sin theta. Is equal to m plus n, which is further equal to A into cos theta plus sin theta whole cube equal to m plus n. Because we know that A plus B whole cube is equal to A cube plus B cube plus 3A into B into A plus B. Here A is equal to cos theta and B is equal to sin theta. Similarly, A cos cube theta plus 3a sin squared theta into cos theta minus a sin cube theta minus 3a cos squared theta into sin theta is equal to m minus n, which further implies A into cos cube theta plus 3 sin square theta into cos theta minus sin cube theta minus 3 cos square theta into sin theta is equal to m minus n, which implies A into cos cube theta minus sin cube theta minus 3 sin theta into cos theta into cos theta minus sin theta is equal to m minus n. This implies A into cos theta minus sin theta whole cube is equal to m minus n, because we know that A minus B whole cube is equal to A cube minus B cube minus 3AB into A minus B. Here A is equal to cos theta, B is equal to sin theta. Therefore, we have A into cos theta plus sin theta whole cube is equal to m plus n, and A into cos theta minus sin theta whole cube is equal to m minus n. Implies that cos theta plus sin theta whole cube is equal to m plus n by A, and cos theta minus sin theta
whole cube is equal to m minus n divided by a, which further implies cos theta plus sin theta is equal to m plus n divided by a whole to the power 1 by 3, and cos theta minus sin theta is equal to m minus n divided by a whole to the power 1 by 3, that we get by taking cube root on the both sides. Now, cos theta plus sin theta whole square plus cos theta minus sin theta whole square is equal to m plus n divided by a to the power 1 by 3 whole to the power 2 plus m minus n divided by a to the power 1 by 3 whole to the power 2, that is equal to m plus n divided by a whole to the power 2 by 3 plus m minus n divided by a whole to the power 2 by 3. This implies 2 into cos squared theta plus sin squared theta is equal to m plus n whole to the power 2 by 3 divided by a to the power 2 by 3 plus m minus n whole to the power 2 by 3 divided by a to the power 2 by 3, because we know that a plus b whole square plus a minus b whole square is equal to 2 into a square plus b square. Here a is equal to cos theta and b is equal to sin theta. This implies 2 is equal to m plus n whole to the power 2 by 3 plus m minus n whole to the power 2 by 3 whole divided by a to the power 2 by 3. By using trigonometric identity, sin squared theta plus cos squared theta is equal to 1. This implies 2 into a to the power 2 by 3 is equal to m plus n whole to the power 2 by 3 plus m minus n whole to the power 2 by 3. Therefore, for the given example, m plus n whole to the power 2 by 3 plus m minus n whole to the power 2 by 3 is equal to 2 into a to the power 2 by 3. पाव इस तरह दिते एग्जांपल ले m जमा n सारे दी पावर 2 बटा 3 जमा m माइनस n सारे दी पावर 2 बटा 3 बराबर है 2 इनटू a दी पावर 2 बटा 3 दे। जो कि ऐसी प्रूफ करना सी। इस एपिसोड विच तुसी सिख्या है trigonometric identity, an equation involving trigonometric functions which is true for all those angles for which the functions are defined is called a trigonometric identity. Fundamental trigonometric identities: first, sin theta is equal to 1 by cosecant theta, or cosecant theta is equal to 1 by sin theta. Second, cos theta is equal to 1 by secant theta, or secant theta is equal to 1 by cos theta. Third, cot theta is equal to 1 by tan theta or tan theta is equal to 1 by cot theta. Fourth, tan theta is equal to sin theta whole upon cos theta. Fifth, cot theta is equal to cos theta whole upon sin theta. Sixth, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Seventh, 1 plus tan square theta is equal to secant square theta. Eighth, 1 plus cot square theta is equal to cosecant square theta. Signs of the 6 trigonometric ratios. In the first quadrant, all trigonometric functions are positive. In the second quadrant, sine and cosecant functions are positive and all other functions are negative. In third quadrant, tangent and cotangent functions are positive and all other functions are negative. In the fourth quadrant, cosine and secant functions are positive and all other functions are negative. Now, variations in values of trigonometric functions in different quadrants. In first quadrant, sin theta increases from 0 to 1, cos theta decreases from 1 to 0, tan theta increases from 0 to infinity, cot theta decreases from infinity to 0, secant theta increases from 1 to infinity, cosecant theta decreases from infinity to 1. In second quadrant, sin theta decreases from 1 to 0, cos theta decreases from 0 to minus 1, tan theta increases from minus infinity to 0, cot theta decreases from 0 to minus infinity, secant theta increases from minus infinity to minus 1, cosecant theta decreases from 1 to infinity. In third quadrant, sin theta increases from 0 to minus 1, cos theta decreases from minus 1 to 0, tan theta increases from 0 to infinity, cot theta decreases from infinity to 0, secant theta decreases from minus 1 to minus infinity, cosecant theta decreases from minus infinity to minus 1. In fourth quadrant, sin theta increases from minus 1 to 0, cos theta increases from 0 to 1, tan theta increases from minus infinity to 0, cot theta decreases from 0 to minus infinity, secant theta decreases from infinity to 1, and cosecant theta decreases from minus 1 to infinity.
इस एपिसोड विच तुसी फंडामेंटल ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक आइडेंटिटीज, साइन ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोज, लिमिटिंग वैल्यूज ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शंस अते वेरिएशन इन वैल्यूज ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शंस इन डिफरेंट क्वाड्रेंट्स बारे सीखा है। उम्मीद करता हाँ तुहानू एपीसोड पूरी तरह समझ आ गया होवेगा। धन्यवाद।